you can demonstrate static electricity using these strands from an old plastic sack. You need 30 such strands, about 1 foot long. Cut them and you tie them at the top. And then you take these strands, take this bunch and hang it vertically, and then rub them quickly with your fingers. The strands rub against each other and they acquire a charge. And they just repel each other. If you bring your hand close by, they are attracted to your hand. And the charge continues to remain for a fairly long time during the winter season. During the rainy season, the charge discharges very fast. If you want to discharge it, you know, bring them to your hand and the charge goes into your body. Once again, rub them quickly with your fingers and the strands acquire a charge and they spread out, repelling each other.